Something I have to tell you.
Where's Hendrix?
He's asleep. I'm running him through some DNI diagnostics. Can I trust you?
Can I trust you?
How about I tell you the truth? When Taylor's team uncovered the Black Project, they threatened to go public. The CIA couldn't take the risk. They were called back to be silenced.
Taylor's still speaking to us, even though we're off the grid. How can that be?
I think his DNI has become corrupted. That's why we couldn't track his team's location.
But we can track the doctor.
Managed to infiltrate the station itself and disable the directed energy air defense systems. The outcome was perhaps inevitable. It appears that the NRC may have finally established dominance over Cairo.
Hendrix. His diagnostics are showing some irregularities. It could be a minor calibration issue, but I don't want to ignore it. Especially in light of his recent outbursts. You know what I'm talking about. That's why you didn't tell him about the tracker he slipped Salim.
We're about to launch an assault alongside the Egyptian army. How do we make sure...
Egyptian allies are in position. They have the building surrounded, waiting for our go.
Shit. Kane! We just lost the doctor's vitals.
What the hell does that mean?
It means he's dead, or about to be dead.
Khalid, we'll sweep the embassy. Wait all clear!
Manticore operating with a human pilot!
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit!
You got a fix on Taylor and Moretti? Where are they heading?
Negative.
Then the only way to Taylor is through Hall. We can't afford to lose him again.
On the move. Eyes up. Hall's taking higher ground.
Operating with a human pilot.
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit.
You got a fix on Taylor and Moretti? Where are they heading?
Negative.
Then the only way to Taylor is through Hall. We can't afford to lose him again.
Hall's on the move. Eyes up. Hall's taking higher ground.
Before we lose her.
Please don't.
So this is what we do now? Kill our own because they blew open a conspiracy in our own backyard.
You don't know what this'll do.
I know. And I'm sorry. What is this?
Kane! Hendricks!
Mr. Kruger, I don't think you quite appreciate or
what
even understand what I'm telling you.
Is that a baby?
Hello?
Hello?
Is anyone there?
Please listen to what I'm saying. The exchange of information is a two-way street. If you remove humans from the diagnostic loop, there is no way to the theory.
This can't be.
Kane! Can you hear me? Are you seeing this? Say something. Please.
Oh.
did you do to me?
It's the Black Project. That date. Sarah? That voice, do you recognize it?
I remember, but it's almost like it was a dream. Like it was happening to someone else.
Black program that had been buried for a decade. A program that in all probability had led directly to the Singapore disaster. We called it in, and we were ordered back to the Black Station for debriefing.
All right, you know the routine. Secure the area. I'm going to pull all sensitive information from their servers. Go.